Good morning, George. What did we learn from last night's video on greeting tips?
Never take what the customer says personally. So like if they say, we're not buying today or something, don't take it personally, because like if you do, you won't be able to make the sale. And know the RDRs by heart. Know what the customer like. Yeah. It's like the RDR is like when the customer, it's like when the customer, when you ask the customer, how can I help? And they're like, it's like automatic, and they say, we're just looking. They say that automatically, so you need to get on common ground to break the RDR. And then third is service is senior to selling. So yeah, if you don't serve the customer as good, you won't get the sale.
Okay, thank you.
Morning, Jaden. What did you learn from last night's video on greeting tips?
Number one is don't take anything that your customer says personally. Like, I'm gonna take a break. And you think it's like, oh, we're not gonna do the close. Like, don't take it personally. And know RDR by heart. And if you don't know what it means, it's reactionary defense response.
Anything else?
Yourself. Thank you. For every possible encounter. Number two, never take anything the customer says personally. Never. Number three, know the RDRs by heart. Number four, dress to the level that suggests that you can actually buy the products that you sell and more. Number five, see the deal before you ever wait on a customer. Number six, go to them, never have them come to you. Number seven, know what you have in common with every customer and initiate that. Bring it up first. Number eight, check your attitude before the greeting. Number nine, put your problems aside and focus on the customer and the opportunity. Number 10, know that you're looking to build trust and gain common ground. Number 11, make service senior to selling, always. Number 12, know the difference between offering information and the actual giving of information. Number 13, use the offer of information to transition you into getting information. Number 14, don't wait until they ask. Initiate all buyer-sensitive issues. Number 15, differentiate yourself in the greeting. Do not be predictable. Use surprise factors to gain control. Number 16, never resist a customer, never fight a customer, and never disagree. When people get angry, they tend to become more certain. Okay, that's a note on that. Number 17, have the attitude that you can solve any problem. 18, look professional. 19, act professional. And number 20, know and act like you can make the sale.